true revolution of values will lay hands on the world order and stay at war. This way of settling differences is not just. This business of burning human beings with napalm, filling our nation's homes with offerings and riddles, of injecting poisonous drugs of hate into the veins of people.